incident occurred in Ijegun, Alimosha local government area of Lagos State, where a pipeline just got busted in the Ijegun area.
The firefighters have been very proactive in coming to the rescue of the community here in Ijegun. Trying not to allow the petrol
seeing here is not water but a flood of petrol which just got busted in the pipeline in Ijegun near the NEPA bus stop. The firefighters are proactive and came to this incident as fast as they can. This incident occurred around 2 p.m. this afternoon and we are reporting it live. My name is Abi Babs and you are watching Clevenan TV.
Hey, hold up. which country? Which country?